This little guy's name is Marlin, impound number A4427849. And Marlin is a precious male apricot miniature poodle who we think is about 2 years old. He came to the Ballpark Animal Care Center as a stray on May 10th from La Puente. He weighs a perfectly proportioned 9 pounds. And this little guy is just still wondering, what's he doing here at the shelter in a kennel as opposed to being at home watching TV with you? He came in rather neglected. Our volunteers groomed him and gave him a nice summer haircut, and he's ready to go. He walks well on a leash. He's a little, he warms up to you after he gets to know you. He's a little guy with a big heart, and he'd be ideal in any living situation. Loves to get belly rubs, but you know, I said he will warm up as he gets a little more adjusted. Right now, he's still a little bit in shock, but he's a precious little guy with a nice, gorgeous coat and a wonderful spirit. So please, come find it in your heart to meet Marlin. Marlin's available for adoption today from your good friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.